The death now being attributed to the faulty Takata airbags. A spokesperson says a 50-year-old California woman died in a car crash last month. She was reportedly driving a recall 2001 Honda Civic. The car was among dozens on a list of the most susceptible to the airbag failing. This is the 11th death attributed to the airbags. The government is urging everyone to go to safercar.gov and enter the vehicle identification number to see if your car or truck is being recalled.